We want to determine the area of the given circle. And since the length of the diameter is given in miles, the area represents the number of square miles that would fit inside the circle. The formula to determine the area of a circle is area equals pi times r squared, where r is the length of the radius. It's important to notice that for the area of a circle, we must determine the length of the radius, but when determining the circumference, there's one formula that involves the length of the diameter and one that involves the length of the radius. Since the diameter is given as 52 miles, then the length of the radius from the center to the edge of the circle would be half the length of the diameter. So the diameter has a length of 52 miles, then the length of the radius would be half of this, which is equal to 26 miles. So we'll have the area is equal to pi times the length of the radius squared, which would be 26 miles, and I'll leave off the units until the end. So this would be pi times 26 times 26. And we can express the area two ways. We can express the exact area in terms of pi, and then we can evaluate the expression using pi and then round to the hundredths place value. Let's go ahead and do both. Well, 26 times 26 is 676, so the exact area would be 676 pi square miles. And then we can approximate this by using our calculator. And if you don't have a pi key on your calculator, often 3.14 is used to approximate pi. I'm going to go ahead and use the pi key on the calculator by pressing second and then the caret here, which is the exponent key. Notice how the pi appears. Press enter. So it's approximately 2,123.72 square miles. Now I do want to show you that if you round pi and then multiply, you may have more of an error. So if you're told to use 3.14 for pi, we'd have 676 times 3.14. And notice how here the value is less. And again, that's because when we use the pi key, we're using more decimals for pi, and here we're only using 3.14. So it's important to read the directions on the question to see what value they want you to use for pi. By using the pi key, we have a more accurate value, so we'll go ahead and use the approximate value of 2,123.72 square miles.